six-day stretch. You play Kansas, or rather Kentucky, VCU, and Georgetown in that span. Maybe a little bit of an emotional letdown when you see Yale.
Well, for us, we can see it because we've watched enough college basketball this year to see the upsets happen. As Brandon Ingram knocks down a three, which has to boost his confidence.